today, the day I'm recording this, is Canada Day, which is similar to your Independence Day. It is the day that we became a recognized nation. At around 10 o'clock, there's going to be fireworks. So we have to wait until it's like really dark before they can launch the fireworks. That is my cat, and he's running around.
Hi, bunny.
Part of the layer. Now I have to go to the other part of the layer. And the other part of the layer is in the other building. So I'm going to go and heal first, and we're going to head into the next building. Well, right now, because I want to do all of the Galactic headquarters thing. And then we'll do my own coronet next time. Whoops. So as soon as it learns Shadow Ball, which I hope it does. Actually, let me check. I hope it learns Shadow Ball. It just learns Shadow Ball in Heart Gold. So if you don't learn Shadow Ball, I'm going to be extremely disappointed in you. Mistress. Alright, when do you learn Shadow Ball? Shadow Ball is 41! Excellent! That is in one more level. Close. Jolly. Because really, Shadow Ball is all I really care about. I really got blessed with some pretty damn good Pokemon, man. Oh, wrong way. Oh, dang it. Shadow Ball. Yes, I want Shadow Ball. Okay, I'm definitely not fishing sludge bomb. Earthquake. Not Shadow Ball. Dang it. Get rid of this. Oh, I'm psychic. Oh my god, I'm gonna teach you psychic as well. I'm gonna go absolute ham with this thing. These are all TMs I can use liberally because they're all ones I can rebuy. Okay. All right. Now for the moment of truth. I have two, one for each of them. Sound like incantations. Those who hear it are tormented by headaches and hallucinations. Sweet. Jolly nature, very fast. Wish it didn't deliberate its best attack stat, but oh well. Takedown? No. Miss Matthias is cursed by the fact that it learns so many moves. It can learn a grass move, it can learn a freaking fire move, learn a rock move. Yeah, whatever.
shadow up. Oh my god. The choice spec should offset the fact that it has lower special attack. Ow.
Man, I haven't lost a Pokemon in forever. It's actually outstanding how long I've gone without losing a Pokemon. Because they've all just gotten to the level limit, so they've all been safe. Oh, wait, hold on. And now all the Pokemon on this team are almost at 49, which is my level limit for Voltaire. Watching a stream on mute. It's weird. That's why I'm not really talking much, because I'm watching this. It's way more interesting than what's going on. Oh crap! I have to use Psychic, which I can't. Come. Whatever. Jax doesn't care. No. You think I'm gonna lose a Pokemon before the first one gets to 49? Or do you think I'm gonna lose a Pokemon before it gets there? Not very effective, so okay.
Man, if I hadn't lost so many friggin' Pokemon to Roar. If I didn't train those Pokemon that just got slaughtered by Roark over and over, I would maybe revive some of them. But I got them all level 60 already, so it's fine. Getting close to Cyrus. Okay, there's frickin' Cyrus. Alright. He leads with... what does he lead with? He leads with... You know what? In every single way, Golem completely destroys this guy. He has a Sneasel, which is an ice type. But it doesn't matter. He has low special attack. And its physical defense is so high, it won't die. And it has sturdy, I think. I see, you must be the trainer I've been hearing about. The foolhardy one that's trying to stand up to Team Galactic. Although I hardly expected to see that the trainer is a mere child. A mere child? I heard that our commanders had a rough time with you. I know why you're here. I can sense it in you. It's about Uxie, Mesprit, and Azelf, correct? You want to save them. I no longer have any need of them. I'm finished with them. Your heart aches to save them. Go right ahead. I can care less. It will save you the trouble of disposing of them. I must say, you are a remarkable specimen. I hope I have nothing to do with you, do they not? But still, you came to rescue them out of pity. Such pitifulness. Pitifully useless emotions, it's illogical and irrational. Pity and compassion are products of the weak and lacking human heart. You were compelled to come here by such vacuous sentimentality. I'll make you regret paying heed to your heart. Alright. Unfortunately for you, you giant blowhard, there is absolutely nothing that you can do against Golem.
Golem!
Oh, let's see. Ooh, South Rock. Nightshade. Alright, that's fine. I think we're gonna do something a little bit more interesting.
Alright. You want me to attack you? That's fine. Roll this rock slide! Yo, that thing is cool. Ouch. We are not gonna miss this. Espeon and Umbreon together? Oh, that's nasty. Future Cell, that was cool. Goodbye. Watching him struggle against fighting against Sabrina. And yet, I absolutely destroyed Cyrus. Interesting, quite curious. Oh, Machko died. Dang it. Same little bit. Yeah, it's time for it. Genkazam. That's time for... Oops. Oh, that is cool looking. Doesn't matter, I doubt you'll ever understand my position. That said, recognize that you are strong and courageous to come alone. This is your reward. Yay! I'm gonna catch Kronika with that, Dialga. Master Ball is unlimited Pokeball. It will unfailingly catch any Pokemon in the wild. But it's not anything I require. Unlike you, trainers, I do not make my Pokemon friends or partners. Like other Team Galactic members, I do not use Pokemon as tools. Say to make the power of Pokemon my own. So there, dweeb. Oh my god! That looks so dumb. Albert Einstein, that's correct. The coordinate where you and I first met. I will ascend the mountain to its peak and then put ten to everything. No, I will bring about a new beginning for everyone. Alright. Well, I think I could basically, you know what, I do not like being locked into just one attack. It's really annoying. I'm gonna put the wise glasses on you instead. There we go. Now everything gets a power boost and I don't have to